and there was glass. Glass hit my face, it just went everywhere.
Leslie Jackson first brought it to the I-team's attention. It was a frightening close call that scared her and damaged her car.
The road reflector comes through the window and it's ba-bam! And it hit me in the head.
It happened to Mark Wankowitz too, but he was injured. Got a gash on the head and needed 8 stitches when a road reflector crashed through his windshield. We spoke with both of them 4 years ago as part of an I-team investigation.
We revealed how these safety devices embedded in Maryland roadways were coming loose and becoming dangerous road hazards. Now they're being removed and replaced.
This is just kind of old technology.
Road construction crews are installing a different kind of marker. After experimenting for 10 years, MDOT SHA says it has officially started installing plastic reflectors.
It's a much safer piece of equipment, and that's really what the idea is to keep finding newer and safer, more economical pieces of equipment to put on the road so that Marylanders benefit from them.
In a side-by-side comparison, it's pretty easy to see the difference. The older markers weigh at least 5 pounds. The new ones are smaller and lighter.
You've got the very same reflective device, but now a very light housing, which obviously weighs much less than a pound, and then it'll sit in the road. It sits in deeper.
State highway officials say it is more reflective, part of a system that includes using thermoplastic lane striping to help motorists better see the lane. Little pieces of glass are embedded in the material to make it shine brighter when headlights hit it.
We're always trying to learn. We're always trying to evolve.
The improvements all geared toward making driving on Maryland roadways safer. For the 11 News I-Team, I'm Barry Sims.